Futuristic forms of transportation do not exist only in science fiction films. They are already in use in our world and will soon affect how people commute, work, and live. What types of transportation are we likely to use in the future? Many people wonder what transportation will look like in 2050, but new inventive modes of transportation may begin even sooner. Future modes of transportation will necessitate new and improved energy sources, as well as physical and technological infrastructure. The future of transportation will be defined by advanced technologies and electrification. Autonomous helicopter. The autonomous industry will pose a threat to the current vehicle, culminating in the most significant and dramatic transformation since its inception in the 20th century. The future of mass transportation is autonomous airplanes. Flying taxis are undoubtedly everyone's fantasy when it comes to avoiding traffic bottlenecks in big cities. Uber and a number of Chinese companies are investing in this fast-evolving transportation technology. The reality of spinner flying automobiles will resemble a scene from a Blade Runner film as well as everyday life. Uber Elevate is set to launch in 2023. Aurora Flight Sciences, an aviation research company, presented a completely autonomous military helicopter that can also be commanded remotely in 2017. Airbus completed a test flight of Vahana, a self-piloted, electric vertical takeoff and landing, EVTOL, demonstrator that is all-electric, single-seat, and tilt-wing vehicle, a year later. In April of this year, Airbus did not stop and announced a flight lab via ReyTech. Because of autonomous technology, Flight Lab is packed with vision-based sensors and algorithms for situational awareness and obstacle identification. It also has a fly-by-wire autopilot and an advanced human-machine interface for in-flight monitoring and control. These technologies are intended to reduce helicopter pilot burden, increase safety, and facilitate mission planning and management. The powerful camera sensors assist in avoiding obstructions and autonomously selecting the best path to the destination. Omron is a leading brand in industrial automation, providing image analysis sensors for character, placement, and appearance checks. Another useful approach in new airplane technology is onboard lidar. Lidar is a survey approach that includes illuminating an item with pulsed laser light and using a sensor to detect the reflected pulses. Hyperloop. Elon Musk unveiled a 700 miles per hour Hyperloop concept in 2012. His concept was to develop a means of transportation that was inexpensive, like road transportation, yet rapid, like air travel. It launched a new age of high-speed innovation in collaboration with Tesla and SpaceX. The Hyperloop can cut wait times by departing every few minutes, which is more frequent than previous high-speed rail networks. Musk chose to allow others to continue working on Hyperloop while focused on creating electric automobiles and space rockets. This prompted companies dedicated to advanced technology, such as Virgin Hyperloop, led by Richard Branson, to successfully design a prototype in 2017. Branson planned to have a fully working system in 3 years, which he has accomplished. Virgin Hyperloop and Hyperloop Transportation Technologies are currently collaborating to bring the Hyperloop to life by 2030. Electric scooter. Electric scooters have recently gained popularity as a rapid and cost-effective mode of transportation. Nonetheless, many businesses are already considering ways to improve this mode of transportation. Layer and Neo created a sleek scooter that employs artificial intelligence to transport users to their preferred destinations. It connects to cell phones via an app, allowing riders to ask and receive voice instructions like his location or battery life. Harley-Davidson, one of the most popular motorcycle brands, designed a futuristic electric scooter that looks like a motorcycle but in a more modern edition. Nevertheless, a major motorbike manufacturer decided to stick with electricity and developed two more electric cars, Livewire. But the scooter is considerably more manageable than the big Livewire motorcycle, an eco-friendly, easy-to-ride new attraction for Harley-Davidson aficionados. Walking car. Hyundai, a well-known automotive manufacturer, created a vehicle that appears to be straight out of a Star Wars film. This walking vehicle is very different from typical automobiles. It appears to have virtually legs and knees, and its capacity to climb steep inclines and drive on various ground, terrains, and rocky surfaces makes it the ideal futuristic form of transportation. It was primarily intended for use by the armed forces. Aside from walking vehicles, the future will also offer automobiles that can turn into various objects. Toyota has already developed the e-pallet concept vehicle, which can be transformed from a standard cab to a store selling any type of product or a delivery van. It will improve both the basic functionality and the adaptability of automobiles. Drone bus. In addition to flying taxis and autonomous helicopters, which can only transport a few people, A flying bus can transport a group of 40 people. Except from carrying a larger number of people, a drone bus flight from Los Angeles to San Francisco or London to France takes around 1 hour, similar to a plane flight. The drone bus, on the other hand, will be able to land and take off closer to city centers. Kelikona trucks, which compete with Uber Taxi, would deliver 10,000 pounds of freight for the price of one Amtrak ticket. To begin, an $85 30-minute flight from Manhattan to the Hamptons is being planned. The plane's body might be made of 3D-printed composite and aluminum. The company also acknowledged that they have the massive battery power required to maintain such missions. This quantity of energy could power hundreds, if not thousands, of houses. Kelikona compares the capacity of the battery to Tesla's Model S and Model 3 batteries. If the aircraft passes the necessary FAA certification process, the aerospace business expects it to fly in 2022 for freight and 2024 for human passengers.